You've said you have no investments in Russia, but do you owe any money to Russian individuals and institutions?
No. Will I sell condos to Russians on occasion? Probably. I mean, I do that. I have a lot of condos.
I don't have any deals with Russia. I had Miss Universe there a couple of years ago. Other than that, no.
We could make deals in Russia very easily if we wanted to. I just don't want to because I think that would be a conflict.
I own nothing in Russia. I have no loans in Russia. I don't have any deals in Russia.
I had the Miss Universe pageant, which I owned for quite a while. I had it in Moscow a long time ago. But other than that, I have nothing to do with Russia.
You're the one I don't have. I could, but I didn't because I think it would be a conflict. He said it right there. Listen to what happened when CBS's Norah O'Donnell asked then campaign chairman Paul Manafort about Russia back in 2016.
So to be clear, Mr. Trump has no financial relationships with any Russian oligarchs.
That's what he said. That's what I said. That's obviously what our position is.
This was a little awkward. Yeah, we got to play it one more time. Let's play it, please.
So to be clear, Mr. Trump has no financial relationships with any Russian oligarchs.
That's what he said. That's what I said. That's obviously what our position is.
Oh, that was really, really awkward. I still have no idea what he said there, but doesn't that just sum all of this up, the whole day, just all of it? That's what he said. If that's what he said, that's what happened. But as we always say around here, facts matter. And as more facts emerge from the Mueller investigation, the real question is, what will this president do?